do it yourself. Everything is like inside, so much tubing, and there's an electrical system, there's an air system, there's a fuel system, there's a landing light system, like they're all separate systems. Plus I have dual receiver, dual battery for backup, so if anything goes, the other one takes over. And I have an air fail-safe, so if the air drops, the gears come down automatically.
Oh, great.
Yeah,
very
so cool. Some safety features.
Yeah,
but it's not as redundant as the real ones.
Okay. What, ready to fly, what is it going to weigh, ready to fly?
55 pounds.
Okay, 55 pounds, ready to fly. So you're talking 55 pounds, 38 pounds of thrust. So this is going to move.
It flies very scale.
It would probably fly similar to the full-size airplane as far as maneuverability.
The starting area. Please return from the starting area and you are not... But every now and then we hear about these inexpensive no-frills airlines. And you know it's a no-frills airline